foremost, German figure skater, and here we are at the European Championships in Moscow, and that was supposed to be my last competition. Unfortunately, I got injured on my right knee, so I couldn't skate. So I'm a little sad that I was not able to compete here, but I like to say thank you to the ISU and to all skaters over the past 10 years where I was skating European and World Figure Skating Championships for Germany, that for all your support. It has been a pleasure and an honor to skate with all of you, and thank you very much, and have a great skating. Thanks.